Swift here, just walking out with some of our fun class-based activities, actually some of our competition categories too over the last couple of years. We've got Duncan and Thomas helping me demonstrate and work out these drills. These ones are called, if you can ask Thomas, you can put that on for me, sir. Same Duncan, drop that on. This one's called sport swords. I jokingly call it floppy swords because it's a bit loose in the way that it's done. Kind of inspired, I suppose, by the Star Wars films and Samurai Warrior kind of thing. But what we do is we have a sword, obviously padded, grab that off for me mate, and obviously it's a caged head guard just to protect the eyes and save the face. And all we do is we battle with them, right? You guys send for each partners, perfect, come to attention, show you. And then, simple rules on this one, you've got to keep both hands on the swords at all times. Simple scoring system, 1 point for the head, 1 point for the arms, one for the legs. You have 3 points for the belly, two for the chest. One, 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 arms and legs, three for the belly, two for the chest. Keep your hands on the swords, guys. You're gonna clinch in the center. Difficult to score, certainly with these lads, because that's super, super quick. Step back for me, and go! Stop, hold, belly shot. That was 3 points, nice and quick. You know what we encourage them to do here is to carry a single, well, when you're looking at a center line kind of guard, you're protecting the midsection. And of course, when they come to spar, because this is what this is, it's like a stepping stone into things like our free sparring, would be points of continuous, getting used again to distance, timing, range, strikes, defensive technique, all sorts of different things. Well, it's good because it's a bit of fun and it embraces that competitive element in the spar, right? So you're gonna cross them, good, go again. Both hands on the sword, sport sword. No! Stop! Leg shot. One. Both hands on the sword throughout. Square back up. Go! Break. Stop! One. Head shot. And go! Stop! One there. And hold it there. Come to attention. Chin up. And there. Perfect. If that fast off the mark, of course, what you do is you'd ask them to take a step back. Just to make sure the start of the safe position and then you go again, all right? Compulsory head guards, face visors, two hands on the sword at all times, 1 point head, arms, legs, three for the belly, and two for the chest. Have fun with that one.